Remove all the cables, connectors and the removable gadgets from the dashboard and the central console. Start vacuuming by using a vacuum cleaner and a detailing brush. While doing this, please make sure to keep the vacuum nozzle little distance to avoid the accidental scratches in the dashboard and the central console. And don't forget to clean the door pads and the door sills. Now remove the floor mats by folding it to avoid the dust spillage inside the car. Use a vacuum cleaner for cleaning the fabric floor mats. If it is a rubber one, wipe it with a microfiber towel with the help of an all-purpose cleaner. By using an upholstery nozzle, vacuum the fabric seat. And again, if it is a leather or a vinyl seat cover, clean it with a microfiber towel and an all-purpose cleaner. Now clean the floor by using a vacuum cleaner, and if it is more dirty, spray a little all-purpose cleaner and wipe it with a microfiber towel. By spraying all-purpose cleaner in the microfiber towel, thoroughly clean the dashboard. And please note, don't apply anything directly to the dashboard to avoid damage. At the end, use the dashboard shiner for better result. At last, never forget to clean the pedals with a good old toothbrush and all-purpose cleaner. And kindly note, do not apply a dashboard shiner in the foot pedals, steering and the gear knob.